Mario Judah! Rockstar! Yeah, yeah!
Yeah!
Come on now.
This guy is crazy.
Hey, have you seen this?
No.
Yes! So I'm gonna have her watch the Drewski Mario Judah full Rolling Loud interview. Cause Drewski is already funny as hell.
Is this when he got on stage with acting like the baby?
That was after or before.
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay, let's see this.
This is funny as hell. Mario Judah. That's stuck. That's stuck in my head. All right.
Good. This is gonna be a good one. So man, you know what's crazy? Hold on, nigga. You good? Continue.
Wow.
Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and say a prayer. Lord, I rebuke any and everything. Let's just get into it, man. So you know what's crazy, bro? I reposted your shit on Twitter. And even on some Rose bullshit. How did your career change since that time? And that was like, what, like 2 weeks ago?
Yes.
Two, three weeks ago?
Spiral.
Like, in 2 weeks.
In 2 weeks. Okay. All right.
The fuck?
Yeah, this guy, I don't even know if this is him. Yo, you mind taking the Illuminati hood off him? Yeah, but, oh, shit. Get a close up. Are you sweating, my nigga?
Hold on. Does he have contacts in?
No. He got eyeliner on.
Oh.
I think he got eyeliner on.
It looks like just contacts. Eyes. I'm tripping.
You know how like rock stars have their shit on their eyes?
Yeah.
Like that's what I think it is. Mario Judah! Rockstar!
The fact that you loud with it.
You got
like,
to.
If I like, do it, it's gonna sound so corny. If a guy does you, it right, you sound just like this.
You
dude.
Gotta do it, yo.
Are you sweating, my nigga?
Are you sweating, my nigga?
Yo, my nigga is sweating. Yo, so listen, man. Your life has changed tremendously since this Twitter repost of me posting that. How do you feel about being here, man?
Blessed. No Illuminati, no devil stuff. I'm blessed.
What's in the background, though?
Respect. I definitely will die.
Okay.
Will die.
Whoa.
Everybody will.
True. But I think it's just like, to add to the fact of what the artist is, it got somebody climb. I don't know. It's like somebody climb.
So, explain this. This is one question I got for you. When you say,
Mario Judah,
nigga, a lot of people are saying,
nigga!
That's gotta be racist. I'm just keeping real. There's no way that is like of our culture. Like you're saying it a little. You're saying it with the long R. You said, "I will find you, nigga." Yeah.
He sings it.
You sound like Trey Songz.
No, he don't.
Like Trigger.
Nigga.
Come on now.
Find you, nigga.
He really tries to sing with it.
Yeah, he lost me with that one, family. I was fucking with it though. You know what's crazy? At first I was laughing, I'm like, damn, but nah, hold on, this shit actually hard though. Your shit hard, bro. But I just ain't agree with the stretch of the R.
That was nigga!
Yeah, we just gonna end this shit. If y'all ready for Mario Judah, drop it in the chat. I don't know. He might not be with us.
I will find you, nigga. Oh, hell nah. I can't wait to concert open again because I really want to go to Rolling Loud. Like, yo.
Nigga, we're about to be in the back interviewing.
That's what I was just about to say that. When Rolling Loud do get back open, we're going to be out there interviewing. So stay tuned
Mark
for that.
Our words.
Stay tuned for that. We'll find you, nigga!
I'm out.
Yes, sir.